I get a lot of questions about using VLOOKUP from another sheet. Here's how you use it. So let's say I have the rep name and I want to pull rep names from this page, but I want to pull their team colors. It's not listed here. It's on the second tab. So how do I pull VLOOKUP from another page? Well, the answer is easy. Search key is right here. You know, you want to type in the search name, the rep's name in this cell, in cell E3, but the range that you're searching is actually in your second tab. We're going to use this range here. And remember, the second or the third thing that you're typing in is the index. So where within that range are you searching? One is column A, two is column B, three is column C. We're searching column B. So I'm going to type in two in the index. Now, third is the is sorted. So this is optional. It's not sorted. I'm going to leave it blank. Go back here. And it is complete. We're getting an error because there's nothing listed in the rep name. But let's say we want to know what team Eve is on, but we don't want to go to the other page. Eve is on the blue team. Well, what about Deborah? Deborah is on the blue team. Chucky is on the red team. So VLOOKUP is pulling information from here, and then it's searching the sales tab here in the same page. So this is using VLOOKUP to pull from another sheet. And again, it looks like this. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments or check out the full guide on spreadsheetpoint.com.